debris. They are easy to clean and sanitize because they're not made of any kind of a weird rubber or any kind of a weird, you know, a lot of times you get the coconut fiber one and it gets moldy and mildewy. All that dirt and debris gets down there. All you do is shake it out. If you want to rinse it, you could do that as well. They're beautiful to look at. You're going to get two of these, all right? Two 20 by 36 mats. So you got one for the front door, one for the back door. I have three colors to choose from. We're showing you the animation of the close-up. The one right here, these are called jute. And you can sort of see they're soft on the feet. I got my sneakers on there. And you can easily scrape off anything that's on your shoe. So you get two of those. This is called Black Forest. This is Black Forest right here, kind of a, it's almost like a beige and black color. And then finally over here, this is called Flint, which is the charcoal color. Everybody will get two. I gotta get Peter right out because he does the best demo ever on this to show you how well these clean. 763-283. If you get a brand new HSN credit card today, the whole thing will be free because you're at $30 plus $7.50 plus tax. Just about $40, get them for free. Peter, we have brought these back year after year after year. People love them.
Yeah, you know what? And they love them, Guy, because they just work. They're gonna do what the mat is designed to do. They're gonna keep the dirt and debris and sand from going in the house. Ollie wants to go in the house. But that's what's so great about it. And so let me show you this demonstration, which I know you've seen, Guy, but if anyone out there is not seeing this, it really is the difference and why these mats are so great. So I have a boot with sand on it, great. And I'm gonna wipe my feet on the mat. You kind of hear that AstroTurf grass just grabbing that dirt. So it did a great job, it cleaned the boot, fine. And I know you're thinking, well, any mat can do that. What's so great about that? But that wasn't the first time or the second time that we wiped our feet on this mat, or even the third time. It could have been a week, it could have been a month. This mat will hold up to 5 pounds of sand and dirt and debris and continue to work. So imagine what all that sand and dirt would be like inside on your floors, your hardwood floors, your tile floors. If you're sweeping every day, if you're vacuuming, you're gonna love this. And the reason is because of the depth of that AstroTurf, those blades of grass. And then you talk about that scraping technology. You can hear that. It grabs that dirt off of your shoes and boots and the bare feet and the paws of these little guys. It really works, Guy. Everyone will absolutely love it.
Well, you know, it's genuine AstroTurf, and I think that's a really, really big deal. And a lot of people sit there and say, well, if it scrapes your boots, will it hurt your feet? I love it on your bare feet. It's actually a nice, kind of like tickles, and it's actually a really nice feeling on your bare feet. And it really gets, like if you walk on the grass, you know, some grass gets stuck on your foot and you can't get it off. It'll help to get that off. It gets right in deep into all your the tread of your shoes. You can see how it gives a little bit. It's very, very soft because all those little fingers are slightly curved. But when you slide your foot on it, the little curves go and dig up inside the shoe and inside your feet and between your toes, and they clean everything up. Here's a close-up of it. And this is what Peter and I were talking about. Pete, remember AST, active scraping technology, bro.
It does it. It works. I mean, it does. Those fingers, the way they move, they pull and grab at your feet and those shoes. And then I love this. Guy, how often have you walked up to a house and the doormat is so dirty, there isn't even a clean spot to wipe your feet? But check this out. Look at when I put this sand on the mat. There's a place for it to go. It goes down in there. You can just shake it out. If this is mud and dirt, you can rinse it out with the hose. It will last for years. I mean, other mats, especially like the weather today, it's definitely rainy today. When they get dirty, they start to mold. You're going to throw them out. If you're going through mats, you know, once, twice, three times a year, you have to grab this. It will last and last. And this isn't a magic trick. It's just the way the mats develop. And then you can see how much dirt and sand and debris this will hold. And that means that all that sand, dirt, and debris isn't in the house. So you're gonna love it. Have it do what a mat is designed to do. So Guy, you can see I have one right here outside the back door. So we're in and out of the back door. Ollie goes in and out of the back door. Then we have the second one is going from the garage into the kitchen because we come in with our cars into the garage and into the kitchen. So think about those spots where you wanna keep the dirt out and then go for it. Get that AstroTurf mat there. It will be that last line of defense, and it works.
I've said, everybody, it's the best doormat design ever. You know, and I tried the other ones. I had the one that was made out of the coconut stuff because it was kind of pretty. Right. Welcome on sure. it and all that, whatever. You're always welcome for the most part. So I don't care about that. But I have hardwood floors my entire home. Except for Danny's room. Danny's got, there was carpeting in Danny's room when he got there, and I figured when he was little, if he falls out of the bed, he'll fall on carpet, so it'll be fine. But the rest of my house is all hardwood floor and area rugs. And, you know, and Peter knows where I live. I live pretty close to the beach, so it's like if you get sand on my floor and you walk on it and tread on it, you're going to ruin the hardwood floor. It does the same. They'll do that on any type of floor because even on a carpet, those little sand particles will cut like scissors on your carpeting and wear that down. The key is to leave it on the outside of the house before you cross over the threshold to go in. And that's what I love about these. You just get in, you give it a couple of scrapes. By the way, Andre, my producer Andre, how many left in the Flint? Okay, 500 left if you want to get a two-pack of the Flint. Remember, we're also doing a two-pack of the Black Forest. That's that color there. If you like, you know, a little bit lighter color, this is called Jute, and you get two of those. I've also told people if you want to use one, maybe you only have one area where you want to use it, take the other one and put it in your car, put it in your boat, or put it in your RV, because you can cut it in half, and you know, because those usually have smaller entry areas. That way, they could clean your feet when you're getting into those vehicles as well. So honestly, this deal at $29.95 is a steal. This has always been a customer pick. It's a brand new two pack, so we don't have a lot of reviews right now. But if you want to get it, it's 763-283. Get a brand new 8-cent credit card, save $40, it'd be enough to pay for this whole purchase plus tax and your shipping. But get them all. And, you know, we'll show you the old way of doing it. I actually had a mat just like this. Problem is, it's flat. I mean, and it gets dirty. And then when you walk inside, you still got dirt on your feet.